Steve would ever looking for you.
Not now, Adam, please.
About Claudia.
Claudia is none of your business.
She's a part of this family. And I'm sick and tired of you and Blake telling me that family business is none of my business.
Claudia's my wife. I'll deal with her.
Deal with her? Stephen, she doesn't need to be dealt with. She needs to be talked to and, above all, listened to.
Fine. Soon as I'm done here, I'll go upstairs and Claudia and I will talk. How's that?
Stephen, she's not upstairs. She's gone.
What do you mean she's gone?
She's moved to La Mirage. I don't know if you give a damn or not, but I do. For you and Claudia, but especially for Danny. He's already lost one mother. Is he going to lose another?
Claudia! I know you're in there. Answer me. Claudia!
Steven, keep your voice down. Please.
Pack your bags. You're coming home.
I am not going anywhere.
Did you even bother to leave a note, or were you counting on Adam to be your little messenger boy?
Would you please leave? We'll discuss this another time.
Why, you're coming home.
I am not.
Claudia, you're coming home with me. Now, come on.
Now, leave me alone!
I'm tired of you pushing me away. You're my wife, and it's time you started acting like it.
Don't you come near me. If you have to prove that you're a man, you find somebody else. Now get out!